What's up, y'all? It's your boy Rotimi, man. I'm broadcasting live from the infamous Magic City. So the record Love Riddim is out now, and it came about from just wanting to make a record that felt like love, that people could dance to, and then highlight my culture. You know, I feel like I wanted to mix a little Akon with a little Craig David and myself, and make it so where you can dance if you're African, if you're white, you're Asian. So the record being where it is all over Netherlands and Germany, you know, it only makes sense. So I wanted something that people could just vibe to. I think the challenge for being Rotimi the artist and Rotimi the TV is the amount of work I have to do. You know, I feel like I have a good team. I feel like I have a good situation. So making the music is undeniable for me. But now it's time for people to hear it. And good music gonna speak no matter who makes it, no matter where it's from. So I'm excited for people to just grasp and see that not only do I do this, it's a collective. I'm a creative. And I'm here to completely just take away all that stigma and all that actors can't do this, singers can't do this. The funny thing is, I started singing when I was 5 and acting when I was 6-7 years ago. You know what I mean? So it's actually flipped. But I'm excited for this new process. For me, the backlash behind trying to figure out, oh, is he real or not with the acting and music, is when you hear the music, you can't deny it. So if you just know me for power, you're just gonna know me for power. It's like if I know you for work and sitting here, I'm gonna think, oh, he works here. It's the same thing. So for me, when you introduce to the music and you see Love Riddim, you hear Love Riddim, it's undeniable because you're gonna tell somebody about it and tell somebody. So we use the element of surprise to our benefit because it becomes, oh wow, that's the old boy from Buh. Yeah, you gotta listen to it. It becomes, you're validating me again right there. So it's all psychology at the end of the day. Who gonna produce this record? It was a group of us, man. It was me, Kobe O'Donis, a writer named A-Rod, Varen Wade, and Harmony Samuels, man. And it was a group effort because we wanted to feel like that Craig David feel, but on an Afrobeat. And because I'm American and also Nigerian, I'm here to bridge the gap between Afro and R&B to make it popular. And that's what I'm here for. I think it's easier now to put a record out like this because the timing of everything. You know, Wizkid, Davido kind of are anchoring that right now. So it's helped people be like, oh, this is dope. And I was at a club the other day and the song I got the most reaction was an Afrobeat record. So for me to do this, man, it's perfect timing. It's in my own way. This record is targeting everyone, from little kids to people, wherever. It's everywhere. And because when you have good music, man, it's just gonna make you wanna move anyway. So it has no genre, it has no face to it, man. It's for everybody. You know, when being a Jersey boy, you hear about Magic City, man, you hear about the best women, the best food, and you hear about just like a staple in its state, you know, and you respect the owners, you respect the whole movement behind it because it's glorified something and turned it into something that, you know, usually people look a certain way about, but it's still ownership at the end of the day, and it's our culture, you know what I mean? And being an African man, when you see women move this way, that goes back centuries and centuries and centuries. So I think I'm a strip club guy because, you know, first of all, like when you see the beauty in women dancing anywhere, man, like it's fly. So if you got a bad one that's on stage, I'm like this, you know what I mean? So definitely Magic City is definitely what when you hear strip club, you think of Magic City. So you can find me on Instagram, Twitter, Rotimi Music on Instagram, and Rotimi on Twitter, Rotimi. And listen, Love Riddim is out right now everywhere. Go get that. Go please download it. It's on all platforms. And I guarantee it's gonna be the song of the summer, yo. Yeah.
It's crazy. It's crazy. I get a little booklet. Okay. Oh. Over the fridge. What month is it? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's hard, man. It's hard. We got some playing cards. Okay. Okay.
I'm gonna get it to my manager. Thank you.